the public is being misled. Particularly black people must listen to what I'm going to say carefully. The EFF has been saying all land must belong to the state. Land cannot belong to the state and to individual black people at the same time. Including today, Mr. Malema reiterated that they want all land to belong to the state. What we are saying here is that people must have access to land, people, including black people, must own land and also have title deeds. If people are not given title deeds, they have no guarantee the land belongs to them. Now, when you read the EFF's policy on land, they say they will give license to whoever wants land for only 25 years. Now, the shocking thing is that under apartheid, people were given, including me, leasehold of land for 99 years. But now, today, you have the EFF that says we'll give a license for 25 years. So what we are saying and what we want our people out there to understand, that they are going to be denied ownership of land if the EFF has its way. And the way they are controlling the ANC is possible. They will have their way. So what we are saying as opposition parties is that we believe all should have access, equal access to land. All South Africans should own land. And they should also have title deeds as proof that the land belongs to them. We do not agree with the deception that we are seeing today, and we want our people to open their eyes to what is happening. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Reverend Meshoe.